My name is Charles and I have been asked to say a few introductory words leading up to this YouTube feature. The San Diego Youth Symphony Orchestra, during the years 1952 to 1954, was graced with a principal chair cellist by the name of Sharon Neal, and a principal chair oboist, Thomas Onak. There were approximately 50 members in this youth orchestra, giving several performances each year. One such concert included segments of the Caucasian sketches by the Russian composer Mikhail Ippolitov Ivanov. The original performance was recorded to 33 RPM vinyl disc, and more recently, this audio recording was digitized. Subsequently, it was edited and combined with some appropriate visual files to make a 3-minute Final Cut Pro QuickTime feature.